Five Nights at Freddy's 2! So, I have a confession to make. I've actually already played this to Night 3, which is obviously why it says continue Night 3. But OB has decided to record in a tiny little box for some reason. The reason is beyond me, but I fixed it now. But I'm still gonna start a new game, but just to let you know, I have done this already. I have been jump scared, but that was like a week ago, so. Wait!
Wait! Oh, I'm professional. Oh, so I'm professional.
Am I supposed to click something or is it loading? Oh, okay.
Oh, not as tight.
Night?
Not as dark. No, it's dark, it's all scary. Because it's dark. Dark things are scary. Not black people. Just dark.
Okay, how do I do this again? Drop the flashlight.
Alright.
Hello?
Hello? Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old locations, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility, they even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky you, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night, and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect...
Oh my god, stop talking!
And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot thing you lose an endoskeleton without his costume on and wanting to stuff you with a suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. but hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the light, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, then. That was the longest explanation in the history of explanations. Okay, so you stay there. Okay, so like I said, I've actually played this already. I got tonight 3, but OBS doesn't like me, so... Hopefully this won't take too long, but... The first night always bores me. Oh, wait! Yes! What happens if I click the other noses? Nothing! God, those child pains are creepy. I know they're supposed to be, but still. They're like extra creepy. Oh! I accidentally put the monitor down. Oh, look at the plushies. I want one of those plushies. Is Chica on the... Yes. Okay, Chica's on the right. There's the mangle, I believe is what it's called. Jump cut. Oh god. Oh god. We're. Oh. Oh. Okay, I said jump cut and then Bonnie decided to move.
Hi!
Hi.
How are you? Go away! What was that? Oh, news box! Oh. See, I ran my mouth and I'm gonna die. That's what I get. You're still there. Well, as you stay there, we're good. Ah, oh, Chica's gone. Oh, it's kicking off. Oh my god, I forgot to mute my phone. No! Ah! First. Text messages, no! Okay. Oh, hi! I see you! Hi! Hi. You have soulless eyes. Did I say soulless? I meant beautiful. I'm sorry, I didn't mean soulless. Please don't eat me. You're still there. Bonbon's still there. I got what I do. Oh, I'm starting to panic now. So yes, Freddy's gone! Oh, hi! You just hang out with Balloon Boy. Isn't that sweet? Okay, so this night should be over. Yes, sick. We look like, hi. Oh, wrong room. Apologies. Hi, Freddy. You know, I just now realized they have a camera in the vent. That's slightly strange. Where'd Chica go? Chica? Chica? Hi. No, you're not seeing nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, good. Okay, we are good. We are good. I think. 6 a.m. should roll into this any second now. There that is. I need to start flashing the actual flashlight, because it's on 2 bars now, and that's not good. Where did... Chica! There you are. Oh! Okay, that was night one done. Yeah! Night dose!
No! Why did the recording mess up?
I still like playing this game, though. I just want to get to the third and fourth one. It looks super interesting to me.
Hello? See, I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural.
Looks like I've done this before.
I noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them.
The door's open.
They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know?
Yeah, they're hideous. I mean, beautiful.
So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh, wait, Foxy. Oh, yeah, Foxy. Hey, listen. That one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think a Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Where's Balloon Boy? No! No! Oh, hi! I'm gonna flash you about 4,000 times. Angle's still there. Bloom Boy's still gone. Bonnie should still be in the vent. Yes. Okay, I think you're supposed to flash at least 6 times. Oh god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, hi! Oh, no! No, no! Okay, don't take the helmet off too fast. Helmet? Yeah, good enough. Okay, we're good, I think. What? What was that? Oh god, hi, Mangle! Ow. Uh-oh. Oh, hi. Ooh! That kind of took me off guard a little bit, not gonna lie. Mangle, are you in here now? Oh, yeah, I see him. Hi. Whoa, hi. God, the music box. Okay. Took my baby away. Hi, where'd you go? God, I gotta remember which one the music box is in. Hello, Bloom Boy. I know you're out there. Oh god, activate Siri, no! Oh, hi, Mangle. Good to see you're not in the hallway anymore. Always good to know you're on. Go away! Oh my god, this game's intense. I forgot about that. Oh god, phone, stop.
Oh, flash all the things!
Oh, hello. Why is Mangle in the vents? Why is Mangle in the vents? I hope that was Mangle leaving. No! Hello! Oh my god! Everybody! Flash everything! Oh god! Foxy! Okay, we are good. No need to panic. No need to panic. Oh god, all the reasons to panic. I can't flash very fast in my left hand. Where's everybody else? Where's anybody else? Okay, we're at 5 a.m. No need to panic, we're at 5. So, you know, there's that. There's some good to this. I'm gonna take this off, Mingle's gonna kill me.
Flash!
Oh. Why? I don't think this works against him, but I'll try. Did it work? Oh, it did. Okay, I was wrong. I'm happy to be wrong about that. Hi, Freddy. I knew you were there. I knew somebody was there. Oh god, why is there 15 different animatronics coming after me now? Oh, my flashlight's about to run out. It's on one bar. Oh god. No! No! Oh god, hi.
They were all coming for me! Oh no!
Oh wow, that moves a lot, doesn't it? How about this? What's up? Oh, in like 5 minutes we'll look over to the left. Ah, you have no eyeballs. Did somebody kill Bill you? And hi again.
It's me!
I was wondering if I can't get another copyright strike. No, can't do it.
I can't do it!
Yes, all Irish or Scottish people do this when they say can't do it. Kinda hurts. Squeak. Where's his phone? I don't even see it in this office.
Yeah, I told you wouldn't have any problems. Did Foxy ever repair the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly instead of in Kid's Cove. To keep the toddlers entertained, you know? But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together at the end of every shift. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of take-apart, put-back-together attraction. Now he's just a mess of parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the mangle. Hey, before I go, I wanted to ease your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.
Right. Night 3. This is the night that I was having trouble with. Before. I think I died. Good. Shoot. Oh. Retro Bonnie's gone. I don't remember his name. I think it's Retro. Or is it, it's not Retro Bonnie. It has some kind of, it's a better name than Retro. It's Torn? Messed up? Something like that? Some kind of name like that. I call it Retro until I remember. How are their names? It's, or are these different named? I don't remember. Obviously, I don't remember. Oh, who's on my vents?
Woo!
Hi. Who be saying these things? Stop saying hi. I did not wish to talk with you. Okay then, he's been replaced with Balloon Boy. I'll take it. Oh god, forgot to check the hallway, it made me nervous.
Alright, this is nothing too bad, you know, this isn't too bad, this is not bad.
I kinda know the rules, I think. Obviously, last time, oh my god. You two are scary looking. That's the idea, I know, but... Hi! Oh my god! What do I do? Okay, so Balloon Boy gets in there and disables my light, I guess. I guess that's his thing. Gotcha. Right. Let's try that again. What did I do wrong? I didn't check the vents, probably. No, I checked the vents, didn't I? I swear I feel like I did everything right. Obviously I didn't, but, you know. So, maybe I don't need to focus on anything but the hallway, the vents, and this music box. Because honestly, there's nothing else you really have to worry about and think. And that, I'm just making sure things don't appear around me. Hi! You sneak up on me this time, are you? Are you a punk? Yeah, punk. Are you gone yet? Can't tell. Ah, someone's gonna appear out there. It's nice. Foxy! It's always Foxy, isn't it? I'm not even really counting these, I'm just blinking to my little heart's content. Okay, come on, come on. It's not gonna be difficult. It's not gonna be difficult. It's gonna be very. Hi! I assume I need to flash them if they get into the hallway, but. I'm not 100% sure. I'm gonna keep doing it, though, just because it makes me feel better. He's missing an arm! I feel like I could take a one-armed arm animatronic. Follow these people. Bam. No, not you again. You got me killed last time. Go away. Got me foxied. And kitty cats are fighting in the background. No, wrong thing.
Hello.
Hello. I do not wish to talk to you today. Go away! Okay. This night's a little less intense, actually. I'm kinda liking this. Less intensified. Guess Mangle's just gonna stay over there now. Not that I'm complaining, just an observation. Oh, somebody's vents. I'm gonna guess Bonnie. Bam! I really wish I knew what that noise was for, that dong. Okay, I feel like I've been going for a little bit now, so I'm gonna this part here. Continue the next part, though. Thank you so much for watching. You have a good day. Bye.